The camp was very interesting, educative and important. We learned how to achieve our visions, to be focused and to plan before doing something. I've started going to teachers to teach me what I did not understood and asking my friends how to calculate numbers. Now it's like my best subject is mathematics. If you get with good peer groups, they can tell you that you do this, this one is good, this one is bad. Number Jacqueline, number Kasa Jane, and some teachers. I took time and I saw that they can help me to achieve my vision. Because she's disciplined and she's performing well in class.
I learned about how to achieve a goal. My goal is to get a first grade and be number first in class. I'm applying by asking teachers questions which I don't know.
I learned that one should have a target and should be able to see.
My target is to get a first grade and not more than a target.
Adding more effort in my mathematics exam. I used to perform badly in math and I didn't care. But now, since they had told us about believing in ourselves, I've tried it and it works for me. And I've started performing well. Thank you, Children of Uganda, for that cup, because we learned many things. And I beg that we do it next time.
I learned how to set your vision. And I learned that if you have planned for something, don't allow anybody to step into your vision. I have a goal and I'm planning. That goal is to plan to maintain the 4 hours I got last term. I learned that you have to plan for your vision, and my vision is to become a doctor and a member of parliament.
I learned not to lose hope.
I said that even if I don't get good grades, I won't give up. I'll continue asking teachers until I meet my goal.
Get a group to help you. Don't say that my parents used to perform like that. You have to build your future. You are not learning for your parents, but you are helping yourself. Even though your parents die anytime, you can build your future on your own. And when you have who is touching on your hand, there's a chance, because they say that chance comes once. When you help, even you create friendship with many teachers. And even if you get any problem, you can just help those teachers.
I learned that nothing is impossible. I also learned that you should work for success. If you don't work, you don't get what you want. I want to perform good in mathematics and science. I'm going to ask one of my friends, she's called Olivia, she's better than me.
Thank you to the love of Uganda.
If it wasn't, I wouldn't have been. I love you.
I love you.